stole the Chevy from the driveway. I bet you would've let it go for free. You said they wouldn't make it to the highway, let alone to the end of the street. The title's still signed under our name. Registration's been out of date for weeks. If the cops haven't already found them, we're probably breaking down as we speak. I think we're better off without it. One day we will laugh about this. Might have left the windows cracked. Might have left the keys on the dash. I'm not even mad about it. Took it for a joyride before the joy died. I could go and buy a motorcycle with a sissy bar to sit you on the back, but every mile feels like survival when you're always afraid you're gonna crash. Be sure that after just a little while, we'll both decide that we should take it back. Pulling on the throttle with white knuckles, oh, Hollywood is not cut out for that. Maybe letting go isn't so bad. I think we're better off without it. One day we will laugh about this. Might have left the windows cracked. Might have left the keys on the dash. I'm not even mad about it. We know that we will live without it. Wish we took it for a joyride before the joy died. The windows cracked, might have left the keys on the dash. I'm not even mad about it. Know that we will live without it. Wish we took it for a joyride before the joy died. Wish we took it for a joyride before the joy died.